All right, guys, welcome, welcome, welcome. And just give me just a few seconds and we will be ready to kick things off. Okay, let's drag this over here. All right. Oh, I forgot my controller.
Sorry, guys. I just bumped the microphone.
Damn it, did it again. All right. Woo, transition. All right. So, we are here today because I decided on the path we shall take. And we will go with, I have the lovely goddesses here. We'll start with the basic one, Neptune.
Hey, it's time to start my story. This game's protagonist has to be me, after all.
Right.
Whew, I'm finally here. Seriously, though, this tower is super gilded. And now that I'm getting a good look at it from down here, this thing is gigantic.
Let's hold up here for a second. There we go. Hey, we got our controller back.
I know. If it's this huge, I bet the view from up top is amazing. If I just shimmy up this thing, I'm sure I'll know where I am. I'm so smart. All right, open sesame. Hey, wait just a sec. It won't open, no matter how hard I push or pull.
Aw, Neptune.
Ooh, I get it. The joke's that it was a sliding door this whole time, right?
Yes.
Guess not. If I transformed, I could fly all the way up. But I can't seem to do that. It might be because of the damage from the brawl with Goldthird. I'm not giving up just because I can't transform.
Yeah. Don't give up.
If I can't climb from the inside, then I just gotta scale the outside. Tower climbing, here I go.
Neptune, please, no.
So, this is the Golden Summit. As a tower enthusiast, I'd love to go in, but work comes first. It seems worth trying to climb it, though. Maybe I'll come back if I get some vacation time.
Ah!
Hmm? What is that? Someone's voice? But from where?
I'm falling! Move!
It's not a Neptunia game without Neptune falling.
Wait, from above? Kid falling from the sky.
Kid? I can say the same thing about you, Squirt. Who are you, anyway?
The name's IF. I'm a gust of wind blowing through...
Wait, it's Iffy!
Bonk. Ooh. That sounded bad.
To think I'd reunite with you like this, Iffy. It reminds me of the first time we met. I remember, I accidentally slipped off the top floor of the true Neptural Tower and landed right in front of you.
Who the heck are you? And how do you know my nickname?
Aw, come on. Don't you think that's pretty cold, even coming from you, Iffy? I didn't mean to disappear from the arena so suddenly, so I don't think it's right of you to get angry over it.
What in the world are you saying? Did you hit your head when you fell? Do you have a concussion right now? Because if you do, I'm gonna need to call an ambulance to take you to a hospital.
Not cool, Iffy. Even I could get angry if you keep poking fun at me like that.
I wonder.
This girl's no good. Maybe it's because she hit her head so hard. But everything she's saying is complete garbage.
Huh? Just a minute. You're not angry and you're not pulling my leg?
I'm not angry and I'm not joking at all. Jeez, you're a rude person.
That sounded like a serious reaction.
Sounds like? It is a serious reaction, weirdo.
Oh boy.
But that's a relief. You can actually hold a normal conversation.
Hang on, guys. Give me just a second. Okay. Moving on.
For some reason, I don't see any injuries on you either. So, I'll be going. I'm in the middle of a job.
Sorry, guys. Give me just a second. There we go.
Right now. Oh, I know. Since you're here, I'd like to ask you for help with my investigation. Have you seen anyone suspicious around here?
A suspicious person?
Yeah, like a really suspicious old lady.
Nope, I haven't seen anything.
Crap! That probably means it was a hoax.
Something wrong with this lady? If you're after her, Iffy, then she must have done something bad.
I can't give you all the details, but she's the perpetrator of several thefts. I came here after looking into a few eyewitness testimonies, but I guess they were cold leads. I better head back to the Basilicom and investigate some more before I make a move.
The Basilicom? That means you're going to Platitune, right?
Yeah, but, well, it'd be a problem to leave a kid in a place like this. Why don't you come with me?
Yeah, I'll tag along.
Oh, she's not a kid.
You should be fine here. By the way, there's no way you're not injured after that fall. So you need to get over to the hospital ASAP.
You heading to the Basilicom, Iffy?
That's what I was thinking, but there's a change of plans. I'm gonna gather some more info here before heading out.
Cool. So do you think Guy could?
Nope.
Don't need your help.
Aww.
This is my job. I can't let a kid like you just shadow me into some dangerous situations. I'm sure you'd just get in the way anyhow.
You're so stingy.
Yeah, sure thing. Just get yourself to the hospital, all right?
Okay, fine.
Nope, not doing it.
Now then. Aside the fact that Iffy doesn't know who I am, I made it to Planetune, so I should figure out what the heck's going on around here.
Now that I'm here, I should contact Noir and the others. Alright, budget. Gone.
だけじゃなくて、ネプギアの反応もないし、どうしたんだろう。このおかしな現象の相談したかったのよな。続いてのニュースです。指名手配されていた住所不定職業自称女神のノワール容疑者、年齢不詳を捕まえたとの情報が入りました。
入ってきた情報によりますと、ノワール容疑者は長く逃亡していましたが、先ほど自ら出頭してきたとのことです。頭真っ白。Mind's
going blank.
ノワールが逮捕？確かにちょっとお高く止まってて、ユニちゃんの前では素直になれないツンデレさんで。そこそこ隠れて趣味のコスプレを楽しんでたり。
Oh my god.
シミが服を着てツインテールしているようなノアールが犯罪だなんて、絶対何かの間違いに違いないよ。
ニュースを見た感じ、ユニちゃんは一緒に捕まってないみたいだけど、一体何がどうなっちゃったの？
Interesting.
Yorui no hokori ni kakete, kanojo tachi wa mamotte.
Party coupling. Nepia and Umio. Hey, the scouts. There we go. Disc development, sweet. Ice resistance and nothing else. All right, I'll hold off on that. Investment. And then the guild. Teach me, Histy. Haven't seen one of these in a while. Accept quests. Alright, so now we have to go over here.
したね。俺の番。 んだ。すまない。
ブネブネしてやるよ。バイバイ。大勝利。
Horse bird. Oh, fuck off, dude.
さて、何をしようか。
待ってました。任せてください。顔芸にされたいのは誰ですか。私にも。私たちの勝利。
Nepkia. Nepkia.Alright, so quests. Damn it.
俺の番だ。
Alright. My phone is blowing up. It needs to stop. Nothing over there.
お嬢ちゃんだね。初めて見る顔だけど、おじさん気に入ったよ。
いやだな、おじさん。私だよ、私。ネプテューヌだってば。
ネプ…
ネプ？
なんだって？ごめんよ。おじさん仕事から人の顔を覚えるのは得意だったんだが。
あー、ノー、ポイント。
こんな時間にこんなところでどうしたの？学校は休みなのかい？
もしかしておばちゃんも私のこと覚えてない？
あら、私お嬢ちゃんと会ったことあったかしら？
ううん、なんでもない。ごめんね、クルちゃん。
Poor Neptune。Lady Bisha.
Bisha?
So, Bisha sama. Kakko yokute, boku tachi ni yasashii nda.
I see. So they replaced us.
Doushite dare mo watashi no koto oboete nai ndaro? Sasuga no watashi mo. Kore wa seishin teki ni kitsui na.
Poor Neptune.
ここがゲームのメニュー画面というところなんですね。
Also, we're gonna change back to English and hopefully there's budget.
I'm home! Hey guys, I'm back!
Hey, there's budget.
What? Who are you?
Don't be silly, it's me, Neptune! N-E-P-T-U-N-E!
Neptune? I don't know that name.
Oh, not again. You and Iffy tell the meanest jokes. Oh, I get it. You guys are planning a surprise party for me, so you're being mean on purpose.
This is Lady Bisha's holy basilica. I will not allow you to make a mockery of it, even if you are but a child. I will not go easy on you.
Just hang on a second, will ya? Who's Lady Bisha? This is my basilica, isn't it?
Good grief, what a noisy child. Leave this basilica at once.
Huh? Wait,
excuse me. But what's going on here? The level of noise is quite unacceptable.
Oh, Lady Eastwar. This child is causing a ruckus, trying to force her way inside the basilica.
Child? Why, Neptune, is that you? Isti?
Isti, you haven't forgotten me!
How could I possibly forget you? Oh, goodness. I never thought I would see you again.
Oh, Eastwar. Me too. Iffy, the citizens, and everyone else don't know who I am. I was super lonely.
Lady Eastwar? Is this an acquaintance of yours?
Yes. She is a very old friend of mine. Please, allow me to look after her.
Understood.
Come, Neptune. Let's not stand around here. We will retire to the back to speak at length.
So what in the hay's going on around here?
To be honest, I am not completely sure. However, it is certain that the existence of CPUs has been erased from the collective memory of game industry's population.
So, that's why everyone was acting like they just had met me. Wait, then how do you remember me, Isti?
This is only a theory, but it may be because I was created artificially to record Planetune's history. I believe this phenomenon occurred because some unknown power somehow altered the entire history of game industry.
Yeah, that would make sense.
That may be why the Gold Third is currently presiding over this world, and the CPUs are entirely non-existent.
Yep. Ah, I see.
There are several distinct changes. The first is the appearance of monsters. They are ferocious and have never actually been identified before. They're entirely new and their numbers are increasing rapidly. There are also reports of a strange phenomenon where some monsters suddenly become violent. In the past, there were cases of monsters being polluted via the deity of sin's miasma, but this is a separate anomaly. Since they attack others indiscriminately, we are calling them delusionary monsters. They are currently under investigation. The second change here is that organizations are using their existence as an excuse to skirmish with other factions senselessly. It has not escalated to full-blown national war, but its scale is slowly increasing. The most serious threat, however, is the group said to be manipulating all of this from the shadows.
Oh yeah? And who's that?
You're talking about Affymax, right?
How do you know that name? That information is being meticulously controlled.
Oh, I just saw it on an N-chan thread.
Oh, on the internet? Has the information leaked?
Oh, Affymax. It's N-chan we're talking about here. So what's Affymax up to? When I asked on N-chan, people said they didn't want to talk about it. They told me to stop fading and go back to Nepit. Ooh.
Affymax. Reports have indicated that they steal business technology and information, sell it to others, and are the ones spreading the war.
Sounds kind of like those mastermind orgs in anime and games that start wars to make a profit by selling weapons and supplies.
It is precisely that.
still, just because there are no CPUs, how did the world get so dangerous? Hey, that also means that all those people complaining about us being incompetent were totally wrong. Eat that!
That may be so. Recalling those times now, I feel they were by far the most peaceful.
By the way, where is the gold third member that's ruling over Planetoon in my place?
Well, I am not sure what caused this twist of fate, but she slacks off just as much as you do, and is out today as well. Why is it that those in charge of Planetoon never like to work in the slightest?
Nope, they never do.
If Bisha refuses to work, then I can simply have you take her place, Neptune.
What? How'd you come to that conclusion?
The world is in disorder because of these conflicts. This is the time you must fulfill your duties as a CPU.
What?
I will not hear any complaints.
Neptune.
No. The entirety of game industry is facing a crisis.
Then can I go help out Iffy?
Help IF? But she does not remember.
Yeah, I know. I met her earlier.
Is it not painful?
Yeah, it is. But it can't be helped. Besides, she might remember me if I hang out with her enough, you know? From your story,
sounds like a good idea.
Sounds like Iffy's taking on Epimax alone. And I don't think that's the safest thing for her to be doing.
You are right. We have no idea what the outcome may be. So I will permit you to accompany her.
Woohoo!
However,
when do I stream? I typically stream during the week, Monday through Thursday, and take Friday and Sunday off. Wait, what did he say? I found an Iffy.
Anta wa sakki no so ieba namae kiite nakatta wa ne.
Neptune da yo.
Neptune ne. Iizurai no ga nanten da kedo, ii namae janai.
Yappari Nepko tte yonde kurenai da ne.
Nanka itta?
なんでもないよ。言っておくけど、これから仕事だから遊んであげられないわよ。もしかして秘密結社を捕まえに行くの？その通り、確実な目撃情報が入ったから逃げられる前に行かなきゃならないのよ。そういうことだから私はこれでいい？遊びじゃないんだからついてきちゃダメだからね。
Yeah, something seems to be very wrong. Alright. Route building. We'll pick up 10 of them. Actually, no, we'll kill 13.
Thank you.
秘密結社の構成員が潜伏しているダンジョンね。見た感じ怪しげな場所はなさそうだけど、まあいいわ。妙に嫌な予感がするんだけど、まさかあのネプテューヌって子つけてきてないわよね。さすがにこれは私の考えすぎよね。
ところが議長、一度や二度注意されたからといって素直に言うことを聞く私じゃないんだな。これがまだ不慣れですが、一生懸命頑張ります。
There we go. Dagu.Nice. It's a good amount of credits.
Jump!
Hey, a horse bird.
I'm getting fired up.
Now then, what shall I do? Whew. It was really
good. La-la-la-la-la-la.
Have a look.
To the next area. Let's explore a little bit more.
Jump!
I'm gonna make funny faces at these monsters, okay?
Nepgear, this is not the time to be making funny faces at these monsters.
My turn.
Nepgear.I wonder if there are more monsters in the next area that I need to hunt.
Jump! Like a kangaroo! Boing! Jump! Boing! Boing!
Looks like there is. I know you're there. Show yourself.
ダメ元で声に出してみたってわけ。
それってもし私がつけてなかったらかなり恥ずかしくない？
うるさいわよ。てか話を出せ。
Don't derail the conversation.
いい？何度も言ってるけど子供の遊びじゃないの。何かあっても守ってあげられないんだから、さっさとお家に帰ること。いい？ほら、あっちが出口だから、行った行った。さすがにこのくらいきつく言えば、あの子も分かってくれるでしょう。けど、なぜかしら。初めて会ったはずなのに、あの子と話していると懐かしい感じがするわ。
I have starting to remember.
さあ、仕事仕事。気分切り替えていくわよ。
どう思うじゃん。私の諦めの悪さは筋金入りだもんね。なんで見つか
Neptune. Nope, none of the monsters that I need to fight are down there. Some more credits, I'll definitely take those. Strawberry jelly. Exuberant fragment, nice. Healing grass, excellent. Older man in silhouette. Good job, Nep. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Where's IF? Where's Iffy? Did I lose sight of her? That sounds awfully familiar.
ここで始末させてもらう。情けをかけて人を 思いにやるか、それとも私の恐ろしさを伝えるためにむごたらしく苦しめながら惨殺するか、貴様はどっちがいいと思う？
そんない
いぞ、その絶望に。
Sorry guys, give me just a second. Oh wow, that is a lot of emails. Nope. Unread. There we go.
また表情がたまらん。死にたくないのならば必死に命乞いしてみてはどうだ。もし泣きひざまずき助けを請うのだ。そして貴様の最も屈辱的な姿と態度で私に服従を申し出るのだ。屈辱的に染まり一生私に服従を誓うだけで、命が助かるのだぞ。安いものだろう。
いか、誰があんたみたいな根っからの悪党に服従を誓うものですか。たとえ無残に負けたとしても、この国をもっと豊かにしていくってあの子と交わした約束がある限り、あんたなんかには絶対に屈しないんだから。
Yeah, you tell her。
無限にするとは愚かなやつだ。なら
何、嫌な予感がしてきてみたけど、やっぱりお前だったんだな、マザコング。
貴様は
けどね、私の目が黒いうちはアイちゃんは絶対にやらせたりはしないんだから。
いや、
ネプテューヌ、お待たせ。ゴングにボロボロにされちゃって、これじゃせっかくの可愛いアイちゃんの顔が台無しだよ。か、可愛い？こんな時に何バカなこと言ってんのよ、ネプコ。今私なんて、そうそう、やっぱりアイちゃんはその呼び方じゃなくちゃね。こっちのモチベーションも。
Oh wow, Neptune transformed.
そういうことだから、アイちゃんの敵は私が撃たせてもらうわ。
変身した？けど、どうしてなの？初めて見るはずなのに見覚えがある。
相変わらず小さくなったりでかくなったり、忙しいやつだ。だが、ゼロ次元で味わわされた屈辱。ここで返してやる。やっぱりそうだったわ。けど、あなたはあの時倒したはず。さあ、なんでだろうな。なら、あなたの口から聞き出すだけね。
二人で盛り上がってるところ悪いけど、私を忘れてもらっちゃ困るわ。
アイちゃん、戦えるの？なら、敵討ちではなく、リベンジに変更ね。
見てわからない？大丈夫なわけないでしょう。でもね、自分でもわからないけど、なぜかあんたは危なっかしくて放っておけないって気がしてしょうがないのよ。
あー、I F。
そういうわけだから、短期決戦で一気に決めるわよ。
わかった。
I F has joined the party。
さて、本気を出す時が来
た。誰を狙おうかしら。
Item steal. Ah, we're not in range. Feels bad, man.
さて、何をしようか。
一気に決めさせてもらう。この位置、すべてに滅。
ニコー。これなら。
獲物は誰かしら。
俺の番だな。
Hey, we stole Netball Z. Demon flames. Critical edge. Nepkia! Umio Bomber.
しなさい、マジコンヌ。そして教えてちょうだい。なぜゼロ次元で倒したはずのあなたがここにいるの？
ふん、敵である貴様にやすやすと話すものか。
あなた。
さて、睨み合いが続くだけなら次はこっちの番ね。盗んだものを返してもらうわよ。
盗んだもの？何のことかな。
しらじらしいわね。あんたがプラネテューノで盗みを働いている証拠は上がってるのよ。これ以上言ってもしらばっくれるってなら強硬手段も辞さないわよ。
なら、その強硬手段とやらをやってみるがいい。
へえ、じゃあお言葉に甘えさせてもらって。
アイちゃん、危ない。
え、
誰？
忍者子、迎えに来るとは気が利くな。だが、ちょうどいい。
と、
この紫色のガキとは因縁があってな。血祭りにあげるチャンスなのだ。
アフィモージャス。
将軍以外の者の命令には従えないでござ
る。I see。
相変わらず面倒くさい男だ。
理解していただけたのでござるが、退却を。
分かった。
エマク！これじゃ視界が悪くて何も見えないわ。
ほら、貴様に置き土産のプレゼントだ。
召喚した。
それでは今度こそさらばだ。
待ちなさい、マジコンヌ。
ネプコ。
アイちゃん。
なんのこれ式。
アイちゃん、私をかばったせいで傷を。そうよ。コンパがいるじゃ。
はい、コンパです。こんな時間。
コンパ、今どこにいるの？
あれ、アイちゃんじゃないです。誰かわかりませんが。
なら今すぐそっちに行くわ。
あの、もしかしてネプネプです？
私のことが。
もちろんです。さっきまではよくわからなかったんですが。
ね。Just by a voice, you can tell.
その後、病院に連れて行ったアイちゃんは、ドクターの治療やコンパの看病の甲斐もあり。
いやー、それにしてもアイちゃんが私のことを覚えていなかったときは本気でどうしようかと思ったよ。
I already apologized so many times. I don't even know what went on to make that happen.
そうですね。どうして世界中のみんながネプネプたち女神さんのことを忘れてしまったのでしょうか。
原因はわからないけど、 ことの発端はネプコたち守護女神がゴールドサードに負けた直後から始まったことは確かだわ。けどこうしてネプコが戻ってきてくれたんだし、不思議となんとかなりそうな気がするわ。
そうですね、なぜかネプネプならなんとかしてくれそうな気がするです。
カンパ has joined。
ネットの通販予約を失敗したときはどうなるかと思ったが、お主なら買ってくれると信じておったわい。
けど今回は本当ギリギリだったんでござるよ。なんと残り3冊。
うん、あの時迷わずすぐにお主に頼んで正解だったな。どれ、では早速中を入って。
将軍だけずるいでござる。
How long do I stream typically? I typically stream 2.5 hours. Oh my god. You're fucking kidding me. They're perverts! They're fucking perverts! What the fuck is this game?
忘れていなかったんだね。
うん。
そうだな。
What game is this? This game is Mega Dimension Neptunia V2. It also falls into the category of Mega Dimension V2R. But the V2R has more stuff to go in it.
この俺とやり合おうというのかい？
次は誰？
何をしようか。
Oh, we need to go to a party, right? Equipment. Oh. So that makes IF, yeah, we're not gonna use that. Besides, that weapon's a lot of trash. And this is the troll one. So we'll be using this one. God, seriously? Two fights? Come on. There we go. There he is, healing Dagu.
Oh,
次は誰？
ここがゲーム
の始まり
というところなんですね。
4 more。How's my day going? It's going pretty good, honestly. Damn it, Nepgear. Nepgear. Fuck. Come on, Nepgear. That was an interesting shot. Great freeze cam. Cool. We're out. Guild quest reports. We could redo these, but I'm not going to. How are the scouts doing? Yeah, they're almost back. Planetune Dev 1. public relations have gone up. Young lady, is there something you're invested in? Is there something you devoted your life to? That voice. It belongs to the one who is said to be known by every Planetune citizen. Captain Wazunko the Third. I apologize for startling you. You're Neptune, yes? I've heard through the grapevine that you were working to make this nation a better place. I'd like to assist you to help this nation become even greater. Planetune shares have increased. Captain Mazunko has joined the scouts. Hey. Now we'll just go 3,000. Scouts. There we go. Alright, and while that's going on,
it's been a while since the three of us have gone out together.
Aw, Compa, it has.
Yeah, between the festival and dealing with Affymax, we've been working 24/7.
The chair. The chair literally sunk down again.
In last station recently.
Right. If I recall, what got stolen over there was some company's documents and research about some of their patents.
Didn't Arbor steal a game console before that, too?
Yep. For some reason, Affymax keeps stealing Planetunian game consoles. I don't really know what's up with that. But people are starting to joke that the game consoles are the most valuable thing Planetune has to offer. Seriously, I have no idea what they're planning with that. Such a weird move.
Sounds like a weird move, but to be fair, Sega did have
a game shop in a place like this? Chuko's super rare secondhand shop. Sounds like there might be some bargains. Let's take a peek.
Oh, that shop. It opened pretty recently. They sell mostly a bunch of retro consoles and games.
Oh yeah, let's
fill
take a look.
My beating heart. I have a feeling that a retro treasure exists within these walls.
Yeah, let's take a look.
I can't believe this happened. Miss Sales Clerk Mouse, is something wrong?
Oh, customers! Hello! Welcome to my shop! Actually, I'm sorry. I'm all closed up today.
Closed? Did something happen?
Yes, something awful. You see, all of my game merchandise was stolen.
No!
Could the culprit possibly be the secret organization?
Highly probable. So, did you report this to the police?
I just finished doing that.
Okay, that's good. Then, could you let us in on all the details? My name's IF. I work for the Basilicom. These other two are Neptune and Compa.
Nice to meet you. I'm the manager of this store, Chuko.
Chuko.
That's an adorable name. It's nice to meet you too.
I see. So when you came to work, the store was already in this state. And all of your used games and consoles had already been stolen from your shop.
Are used consoles and games valuable enough to warrant stealing them?
They aren't all that expensive, so I can't believe they're really worth it.
You guys don't understand the high values placed on retro games. It's these kind of titles that core fans keep forever because they're not made anymore. They can go for 10 times their original price.
Yeah, a sealed Mario copy went for like millions of dollars. I don't get why people just throw away their games.
10 times?
Oh, that's nothing. Some games produced in small quantities might sell for over 100 times the original price.
Yeah. You'd be surprised, Compa.
Oh, Compa, you don't get it. It's a pretty good look to have games like that in the shop, even if no one ever actually buys them. Just by having them on display, lots of customers will roll in from curiosity or thinking that the shop has a good selection. So that means rare games and consoles can mean a lot for a shop's status.
Yeah.
You're amazing, Nep-Nep. You know, for that very reason, my shop had all kinds of rare consoles and games proudly on display in several cases. But as you can see, all the cases have been broken into, and they've all been stolen!
How dare they?
My shop's already struggling because of copied games and illegal downloads. And now this...
There will be no forgiveness for that thief. As a gamer, I can't forgive this crime. They most certainly deserve death.
Yes.
Except personal desires aside, the Basilicom will conduct its own investigation. We'll contact you as soon as we find something.
Thank you so much for your kindness.
How dare they?
It's gotten so dangerous lately. I hope we can go back to how peaceful it used to be here.
Honestly, Planetoon's doing relatively okay. I just got word that Leanbox is being invaded by unknown forces. Doesn't get worse than that. The bummer for us is that all air and ship transportation has been halted because of it.
That's kind of scary. I wonder if Bert's okay. I hope she's working something out.
Oh.
ノアルさんはラステーション協会に捕まって今はユニちゃんが救出作戦を実行している頃だし、ロムちゃんとラムちゃんはついさっきルビーについてブラーさんを探してるみたいだけど、なかなか会えないみたい。リーンボックスに関してはま魔王が復活したとかどうとかで騒ぎになってたような。ちょっと待ってね、プギア。
あんた、なんでそんなに詳しいのよ。情報部の私だって知らない情報ばっかり
よ。なんでって、ユニちゃんたちとはお互いの携帯端末を改造していたから、無線で途中まで連絡取り合ってただけだし、ノワールさんやディーンボックスの件は
偶然向こうの無線を傍受しただけだし、ビーンボックスの件はちょっとハッキングもしたかな。
情報員
としてはうまいです、アイちゃん。
Poor Aya。
メカウト設定がここに来て、アイちゃんの情報力を上回るとは。
大げさだよお姉ちゃん。ただゼロ次元でネット環境に依存しすぎてたことを痛感したから、いざという時のためにみんなの端末を改造していただけだよ。でもベールさん一人で大丈夫かな。
そうですね、リーンボックスに限っては女神候補生もいない。
今すぐにでもベールのところに飛んで行ってあげたいけど、さすがにプラネティウノをあげるわけにはいかないしな。
そうだネプギア、ちょっとリンボックスまで行ってベールを手伝ってきてくれないかな。
私？ちょっとネプコ、あんたは何言い出すのよ。
そうですよ、ギアちゃんと会えたばっかりなんですよ。ちゃんのことですから、ずーっとネプネプと会いたかったに違いないです。
うん、それはわかるよ。私だってずーっとネプギアに会いたかったもん。私ね、初めてプラネテューヌに来た時は誰にも頼れなくてすごく辛かったんだ。でもね、イースにアイちゃん、コンパだ、だからお願いネプギア。
うん、ギアちゃん、本当にいいんですか？せっかくネプネプに会えたんですよ。
確かに、やっと会えたのに、もうお姉ちゃんと別れるのはちょっと寂しいです。でも、ゲーム業界の危機にそんな甘えたことは言ってられないと思うんです。根性の別れでもありませんし、今一緒にいられない分は後で目いっぱい甘えさせてもらいますから。
まったく、ついこの間までネプコに甘えっぱなしだったのに、いつの間にこんなに成長したんだか。
アイちゃん、まるで娘の成長を見守るお父さんみたいです。
Yeah, that sounds about right.
強くなったね、ネプギア。
きっと娘さんたちのおかげです。あの時ゼロ次元に取り残されたから、今こう考えられるんだと思うんだ。
娘たちに感謝しなきゃいけないね。
それじゃあお姉ちゃん、私行くね。
もう行っちゃうですか？
いくらなんでも急すぎよ。少しくらいゆっくりしていきなさいよ。
そうしたいのは山々ですが、早くベールさんの力になってあげたいんです。それにこれ以上いると情けないことに決意も揺らぎそうで。
ならベールのこと頼んだよネプギア。
うん、任せて。ちゃんとベールさんの役に立ってみせるから。
へい。
行っちゃったわね。
ネプネプ、本当に良かったんですか？
辛くないわけないよ。でもね、ネプギアも言ってたけど、世界のために今は甘えたことは言ってられないと思うんだけど、本当に良かったの？ただでさえネプギアはベール様のお気に入りなのに、こんな状況でネプギアが協力しに来たんじゃ、余計妹として欲しくなるんじゃないかしら。
ギアちゃんもネプネプのいない寂しさをベールさんに
紛らわせたのです。 Don't give her that idea。
十分ありえるわね。ベール様もその隙にうまくつけ込んでネプギアを落としちゃうかもね。
それは困るよ。今ならまだネプギアに追いつけるよね。ちょっと引き止めてくる。
言い出しっぺが何言ってんのよ。
姉妹離れが必要なのは実はネプネプだったですね。
All right, let's see what we got. Hopefully we can get some more gameplay in.
Hey, Otome, what's up? You're serious? All right, got it. Thanks.
Otome.
Is that a work call? Did they find Affymax?
No, that's not it. Remember that game shop that was just robbed? Apparently, someone just tried to sell a huge lot of stolen consoles and games at another shop. Doesn't get more suspicious than that.
Then we can find the culprit using their ID!
Well, unsurprisingly, when asked for their ID, they refused and ran off. But the person had some distinct features, so it's only a matter of time before they're caught. Well, by person, I mean mouse.
The thief was a mouse?
Yep, and from the description, that mouse is probably...
Right behind you.
I'm the one who's in pain. Watch where you're walking. I'm sorry. That voice. Could it be?
Huh?
Papa? Mr. Mouse? To run into my beloved Papa in a place like this, it must be fate.
Yep.
Holy baloney. It's that mouse from all the other games.
15. We were at 15, actually, so 16.
Let me explain. This rat's name is Warichu, and he's a small-time villain causing all sorts of trouble around the world. Having fallen head over heels for Kampa in an earlier encounter, he's been dealing with this unrequited love for quite some time now. Well, I'm sure it'll stay unrequited forever after this.
You're not hurt, are you, Mr. Mouse? No, I'm fine, too. This is nothing compared to enduring the brute strength of those pesky CPUs. But I'm not important, Kappa. Are you injured, too? Even if you've been severely wounded, I'd still marry you, so don't worry.
Wow.
You're so good at telling jokes. I'm not injured, so you can rest easy. A while, Mr. Mouse. Why are you here in Planetune today?
To resell stolen games, isn't it? All right, book 'em, Nepo. You're Neptune.
Chu? What are you doing, Chu?
We know you were trying to resell the merchandise you stole from a used games shop. Pool shrinks dramatically when a mouse is suspected. You're the only one who seems to commit any crimes.
To think my popularity would come back to bite me!
I'm not sure it was your popularity that did you in just now, little dude.
But if I'm caught here, it'll be a slap in the face to all mice kind. Let me go!
That rat just licked my fingers! What are you doing, Iffy? Hey, he licked my fingers. That's disgusting and dirty.
Gosh dang it, if we don't hurry, that dirty rat's gonna get away. No way am I gonna get... On second thought, maybe being caught by Kampa wouldn't be half bad.
Wow, it's a giant mouse. Mommy, look, a giant mouse is running this way.
Out of the way!
Huh?
Oh.
Mommy!
Darling, are you okay?
I hate human kids. They're so fragile. It's annoying too.
That rat just decked that little kid. He's the worst. But now that girl's gonna show up. Hmm? That girl?
Hold it right there!
There she is.
Great.
The heavens, the earth, the people all call. They summon me to defeat the wicked. Listen up, evildoer.
Who in the hay is that? I think I know that kid.
kid from somewhere.
Hero known as Presto Mask!
Presto Mask.
To cause a child to cry is inexcusable. I will deliver swift justice.
What the hell is with this loser wearing that stupid mask? If you won't move, I'll have to move you by force.
I won't allow it. Take this, my special move, Presto Kick.
People are just too proud to admit their own mistakes.
Thank you, Presto Mask.
Thank you so much. How can we ever repay you?
I only did what's expected of a hero of justice. You don't need to thank me, ma'am.
The epitome of a hero. How cool is that?
So you're the ones chasing after that mouse?
That's right.
Never seen your face before. Then, as a first-time service, I'll lower the price to 1,000 credits.
What? Did you just say 1,000?
Oh, I forgot to mention. But she takes money from anyone who's not a kid.
No way. How can there be such a greedy hero? I don't even have any money.
No money? Jeez, what a bum. Well, for this one time, and one time only, I'll treat it as a first-time free trial. But you better pay up properly next time, in advance, too. I'll see you all another time then. Farewell!
Nep, you were more confused than a doggo bouncing around a leaf guard.
A hero just demanded money for her services. I feel like I just entered the Twilight Zone.
Hey, you're always saying how the people of game industry should think outside the box more. That kid's about as outside the box as they come.
Mr. Mouse is very out of it. Iffy, would it be okay if I took him back to the Basilicon and fixed him up a bit?
Geez, Compa, he's a thief, you know. Besides, the police wouldn't...
But I can't just leave him out here. Look at him. He's just lying there unconscious on the ground.
I understand how you feel, but come on.
Iffy, I second Compa's motion. Let's get him healed up.
You too, Nep?
It's not like we're complete strangers. We can throw him a bone, right? Besides, he's a little guy, but his network's probably pretty big. We might be able to get some more info about Affymax's next move.
Well, I guess that's true. Not a bad idea coming from you, Nep.
Oh, I know, right?
Okay, so we'll hold him at the Basilicon temporarily as an important witness.
God. There's so many cutscenes. What the fuck? Hey, a couple thousand credits more. Yeah, it's fine. Just get back out there. Investments. Pardon me, are you Neptune? That's right. Then I wish for you to accept this form from this from us citizens as thank you for your daily efforts. Planetune shares have increased. Alright. You got any new quests? Doesn't look like there's any delinquent cats there.
Can't we just hang out here? Let's do our best.
Here we go.
fine.
Party. Coupling. Oh, quests.
Fine.
We need to defeat,
Hey, I'm gonna make funny faces at these monsters, okay?
What should I do?
Run the funny face.
Nepgia, please.
Yay, we won!
Like a kangaroo! Boing!
This feels so nostalgic! Begin the banquet of bloodthirsty spirits!
Done and done!
It's all a total victory! Like a kangaroo! Kangaroo! Jump! Like a kangaroo!
Hey. I'm gonna make funny faces at these monsters, okay?
Who wants to die? Done and done!
Later, funny face!
Yeah. Sorry!
Did she just say I'm gonna make funny faces at the enemies? Yes.
I'm perfectly fine.
Quests. We need one more.
Kangaroo! Boing! Like a kangaroo! Hey! Like a kangaroo! Boing! Jump! Boing! Jump! Boing! Boing! Like a kangaroo! Boing! Jump! Boing! 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 Like a kangaroo!
Now then, who wants to die? Done and...
It's all a total...
Hidden treasure has appeared. So it's down and over. Okay. Got that quest out of the way.
Let's win this!
My turn. Who's next?
I'm waiting.
What's a funny face?
I'm sorry.
Why? Why does she say these things? Guild. I know this game. I know it. I know this game. This game is Jet Set Radio. I honestly know this game. It is a very good game. It's fun. It's a fun game. And I highly recommend it if you haven't looked at, checked it out yet. Jet Set Radio. It's an unbelievably old game, but it's a fantastic game nonetheless. Monochrome jersey. Alright, so we need to fight off some red doggos.
Let's try going here.
Damn it!
Something appeared? Now then, who wants who's
my turn?
Alright. Victory pose.
Can't we just hang out here?
Oh my god. Can we not fucking get attacked every... Alright. I really wish we weren't attacked at every stop. But, you know.
I choose you.
Oh my god. Please.
Hello. I'm Nekia. Who's the target? Easy.
I've been waiting.
Order
my turn. Yay, I got one. Yeah.
Pishi has returned. All the scouts have returned.
I choose you.
No, that was
me. Things to me. Done and that about does it.
Jump!
So we need to fight off 10 of these. Fuck off, dude.
Got the upper hand. Leave things to me. Fall into heaven. Well, that was easy.
Nope. Marathon runner. Finally.
Fall into hell.
Order up.
There's a lot of red doggos here.
Surprise attack and success.
Now then, who wants to die? Fall into hell.
Turn.
Done and done.
Rush you up. Order up. Total victory.
I'm perfectly fine.
One more.
Jump. Boing. Hey. Hey.
Fuck off, man.
I was careless. My turn. There. Who's
my turn.
Next?
Order up. Woohoo!
Like a kangaroo. Boing! Jump! I was careless. Who's the target? Who's
what
next?
What should I do? Later!
Nope, this is not where I wanted to go. The exit, here we go. Oh my god, can we not get attacked at every fucking spot, please?
Let's do our best. My turn. Easy.
I've been waiting. It's all over.
Yay, I got one. My turn. Easy. Well, that was easy.
That game was Jet Set Radio, for those of you who don't know. Like that skater graffiti game. I know the game! Come on! Just ask me, I know the game! Back to investments, because we got some more money on our hands. We'll raise PR for a little while. Oh, also the scouts. I got reports that the scouts came in. Thank you. hold off for a little bit. All right, Aya, what you got for us? Shoot. Where am I? I thought I... Finally awake, huh? You were trying to cross the border. Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
あんたが私をどういう目で見てたのか。おいらを捕まえてどうするつもりっちゅか。まさか、ネズミ界ナンバー3のおいらを消すためにナンバー4のあいつが圧力を。バカなこと言ってないで、コンパに感謝しなさいよね。街中で伸びてるあんたを治療したいって言って教会まで連れてきたんだから。でなきゃあんた、 今頃檻の中なのよ。そうだったっちゅか。コンパちゃんやっぱり天使っちゅ。いくらお人よしのコンパでもここまで入れ込むのは本当珍しいのよ。ということはまさかおいらってコンパちゃんにとっては特別な存在っちゅか。さあね。けど、 そんなコンパを悲しませることだけはしないでよね。オイラがコンパちゃんを悲しませているっちゅか。当たり前でしょ。知り合いが悪いことして喜ぶ人なんていないわよ。そうっちゅか。一時期はオイラも悪事から足を洗って違法コピーゲームの販売をしながらおとなしく暮らしていたんだっちゅが。いや、それ足洗えてないから。
ところで、コンパちゃんはどこっちゅ？お礼を言いたいっちゅ。コンパたちならそろそろ。ただいまー。アイちゃん、ネズミさんの様子はどうですか？コンパちゃん、見ての通りよ。よかったです。けどこれに懲りたら
悪いことしちゃダメですよ。そうっちゅね。一時期は犯罪組織でマスコットをやってた時もあったっちゅ。けどそれが解散してからはコピーしたゲームを売って小銭を稼ぐ日々。そろそろオイラの悪の道も潮時っちゅかね。アイちゃん、私ゲームを違法コピーする人は無期懲役でもいいと思うんだけど、どうかな。
そうね、二度と悪さができないように牢屋にぶち込んだ方がいいかもしれないわね。ちょっと待つっちゅ。自分語りくらいしんみりやらせてほしいっちゅ。なら足を洗うついでにあんたが知っている悪人たちの情報を洗いざらい話してもらおうかしら。ふん、残念ながらそいつはできないっちゅ。おいら悪党とはいえ 仲間や友人を売るようなことはできないっちゅよ。私たちアフィマグスっていう秘密結社を追っているんです。そんなことならお安いご用っちゅ。コンパちゃんにオイラの情報網の凄さを見せてあげるっちゅ。ネプス
eternally
ちょろいのか、それともコンパが魔性の女なのか。けど意外ね。まさかあんたみたいな小悪党が巷を騒がす秘密結社のことを知ってるなんて。知ってるも何も、オイラはその秘密結社の一員だっちゅ。はあ！What？ありのまま今起こったことを話すぜ。
怖くと歌ったと思っていたネズミが、実は私たちが追っている、何を言ってるのかわからないと思うが、私も何をされたのかわからなかった。催眠術だとか超スピードだとか、そんなチャチなもんじゃ断じてね。もっと恐ろしいものの片鱗を味わったぜ。まさにひょうたんからコマとはこのことね。なら教えてちょうだい。秘密結社の構成員は。 そして、奴らはこの国で何を企んでるの？
はいはーい！私は魔女コンプの正体が知りたいな。
は一つずつにするっちゅ。一度にされても答えられないっちゅ。
なら私からよ。秘密結社の規模や構成員を教えてちょうだい。
5人っちゅ。いや、正確には4人と1匹っちゅね。
思ってたより小規模なのね。
それはそうっちゅ。オイラたちは秘密結社じゃないっちゅからね。
秘密結社なのに秘密結社じゃない。
秘密結社ってのはメディアが勝手につけた名前っちゅ。それに構成員が5人いても実際に盗みを働いているのはおばはんだけっちゅ。
おばはん、以前存在した犯罪神や犯罪組織と同じ名前だけど、あいつは何者なの？
わからないっちゅ。気になって調べようとしたっちゅが、オイラの知り合いの誰も知らなかったんだっちゅ。ただおばはんが渦巻きマークのゲーム機を探していることだけは確かだっちゅ。
With a swirl mark on it.
渦巻きマークのゲーム機。
You're looking for a Dreamcast.
渦巻きマークか。
なるほど。だから秘密結社はいつもゲーム機ばかり狙って盗みを働いていたのね。
結局は全部ハズレだったっちゅがね。
じゃあ次の質問、他の構成員について教えてちょうだい。
あ、それも言わなきゃダメ。
むしろそこが一番重要じゃない。
けどやっぱり仲間を売るようなことは抵抗あるっちゅ。
マジコンヌのことはあっさり喋ったのに。
おばはんは人使いが荒いだけだから例外だっちゅ。
珍しいわね、 B 社直々に呼び出しだなんて。
B 社ってこの国のゴールドサードだよね。
そう。そしてエキシビションマッチでネプコたちを倒した相手でもあり、さっき私たちを助けてくれ。
そうなの？
まさかあんたは気づいてなかったの？
うん、改造人間
的なヒーローかと思ってた。ネプチューン、Come on! It's literally just a mask.
バレてないと思ってるのは B?
いつもほっつき歩いてヒーローの真似事してるけど、それでも治安維持には貢献してるし、あれでも一応はこの国のトップなのよ。まあ、お金には汚いけどね。
おお、知っていても知らないふりをしてあげるなんて、リアルなぬくもりティーを初めて見たよ。
ところで、アイちゃん。
そうね、とりあえず、檻にでも入れておきましょう。
結局、牢屋に入れられるのは変わらないっちゅか。
悪い中だな。
じゃ、その声は確か。
しかでござる。悪い中殿を助けに来たでござる。
捨てまっこそっちゅか？助かるっちゅ。けど、よくここまで入り込めたっちゅね。
拙者ら、影のさなら誰にも負けないでござるからな。
いや、それ自慢することじゃないと思うっちゅ。
将軍も心配しているでござる。さあ、一緒に逃げるよ。
呼ばれて飛び出てジャジャジャジャジャーン！ネプテューヌ、参上！
お待ちしていました。
よく来たね、ネプチューヌ。エキシビジョンマッチ以来だね。
ヌグ、もしかしてさっきの課金ヒーロー？行く。人違いじゃないかな。
Her eyes are literally Pac-Man. Her eyes are Pac-Man. What the fuck?
人違いも何も、あんな変装すぐにわかるってば。
さすが女神様、私の完璧な変装を見破るなんて。
あれ、もしかして私が女神だってこと覚えてるの？
もちろん。そして今もいろいろ協力してくれてることもね。けど 今日はその話をするために君たちを呼んだんじゃないんだ。
大至急羽田シティに向かってほしいの。
羽田シティって隣町ですよね。何があったんですか？
それ。Let's see if there's any budget, okay? Maybe there's something.
困ったことに妄想モンスターの群れに襲撃を受けてるみたいなんだよ。
So that's why you called all three of us here.
そういうこと。だからよろしくね。
その話ですが、B 社さんにも一緒に行っていただきます。
ゴールドサードがここを離れるといろいろ問題が起きない？ほら、今はこの国の当事者なんだよ。
問題ありません。そういうことにならないように今の体制が組み上がったのですから。
まあ、トップが不在なだけで国が傾くんじゃ、ネプコの時代にすでに潰れているわよね。
つまり、それって私のおかげってことだよね。
Nep, that wasn't a compliment. Yeah, exactly. Oh, shit. Oh, well.Your processor unit is complete. Production took some time, but in order to mitigate the previous gen's bottleneck, we... Oh, Histoire. You changed your hat. Oh, yes, I modified my head part with leftover production material.I feel I searched a function for is 3 seconds faster. Wow. You look like a nurse, and it's super cute. Please allow me to continue my explanation. In addition to strengthening your leg and wing output,On the back of your waist, we installed an auxiliary. There! The hat! The new hat is equipped. How's it look? Does it look good? You're not listening at all, are you? And it's not a hat. It's my head. It's a head part. Hey, look at... This looks like...Interesting. I accidentally clicked on that too, but it's a good thing I clicked on it anyway. Nice! A good amount of credits. New enemies in Sakura Tree Row. Investments. Let's go here real quick. Might as well level up.Public relations. A parcel addressed to you has arrived, Neptune. A parcel from who? It seems to be a present from someone who learned of your efforts. Let's open it right away. Media card. Ooh.That's all we'll do for right now for that. Accept quests. Nope, doesn't look like we can do any quests. Road building. Alright. I think this is where we'll end it off for today. And because we got a lot of shares and we're doing pretty good so far. So thank you guys so much for watching. Thanks for tuning in. And we will catch you guys next time on Monday when we stream the next part of this game. Later.